The echo pattern of the right lobe remained unchanged. There are small cystic areas within, and the vascularity is increased. The hypocagenic area in the left lobe has significantly decreased in size. The borders are still blurred. The degree of hypocagenicity has also decreased. In contrast to the former exam, the vascularity is very scanty.